So you want to head back or you want to keep going?
It's going down now, 113. Probably okay. I don't know, what do you think? What time is it? 11.
I think we can catch him if we head back right now.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, let's head back.
We can either go back the way we came, or we can go over these side streets, but there's more up and down if you do the side streets, but less
Let's
traffic.
Just go back.
Yeah, that's what I usually do too.
This is Laguna right here, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, Dana Point's just 7 miles south of here.
Yeah.
Next time we'll do that. Just me and you.
Yeah.
You can go pretty fast down through here if you can catch the lights right.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I like that back there. You are passing cars out in the fast lane.
Yeah, I do that all the time. When I'm coming down Mount Baldy or Big Bear, I pass on both sides.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Like a jet fighter plane. And you can smell their brakes as you're going by.
Your brakes don't get hot coming down something that long?
I just lightly feather them.
Okay.
In racing, you learn to just barely, you only use them when you absolutely need to, just to trim some speed to keep your tires glued to the road. That's it. Everybody else wants to control the vehicle, and you don't want to control it. You want to ride it.